Lonnie McFadden, thank you. You off guard and spins you around. I will bring you back to me. Oh, darling, then you'll see that if I think of all the things that mean so much to me,
those words don't mean as much as
they don't mean a thing. Can't you see all the rainbows in the sky are drinking iced tea, baby? Fourth of July, watching shooting stars can be so much fun, but it just don't mean a thing if we're not together, girl. 'Cause you're my everything, you're my life, my soul, and my world.
Thank you. never try. Really reaching out for the other side.
I may be climbing a rainbow, but baby, here goes.
Sincerely hope you enjoyed yourself this far. You've been listening to the In Town Sounds a lot.
Hey man, since there's still quite a few people here, why don't we just go on and dance? I mean, we just got a couple more minutes anyway.
Everybody's too tired to dance. They ready to go home. You've been out here all day. I know everybody's ready. Everybody's ready to go home.
We're gonna be here anyway. We may as well go on and dance.
You all feel like dancing?
Yeah, man.
May as well.
Just a minute.
Gentlemen, the McFadden Brothers.
never changing.
Nah, but this is how the blues, I said the blues.
blues really began. We heard the breeze through the trees singing weird melodies, and we made that the start of the blues. Way back from a jail, we heard the wail of a very downhearted frail, and we even played that as a part of our blues. Drama with a wheel, high on a hill. Oh, we took a new note, pushed it through a horn, till it was worn into a blue note. Ow! Then we nursed it,
we rehearsed it.
Oh yeah. And gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues.
May not know, I would like to make the following statement. I started in show business and worked in St. Louis in some of the nicer joints with my dad and uncle when I was a kid. At that time in my show business career, I never thought that I'd be in the position that I am in now, because I'm talking 50 years ago or more. But I started as a dancer. So when I see the ladies dancing with the cheerleaders, or I see the other ladies from the Fox dancing, it always does something to me. And when I introduce this next act to you, that does something that's very special. I had the pleasure of knowing their father very well, and because something about hoofing is kind of special. So if you will, I'd like a nice warm reception for two cats who lay down a lot of iron, as we used to say in the old days. Would you please give a nice round of applause to the McFadden Brothers, would you please?
it, sweetheart.
Got to get up and get down and give the rhythm everything you got.
Don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Do up, do up, do up, do up, do up,
do up, do up, do up.
Do up, do up, do up, do up, do up, do up.
Thank you.
The McFadden Brothers, come on, let's hear a nice big hand.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you very kindly. Thank you. Thank you, babe.
You cats lay down a lot of iron, man. Sure make an old man hurt. Young, too. How old are you, may I ask?
17. No, 29.
29. Slap his face. Who's the oldest, him or you?
Oh, God.
Are you the oldest?
I'm the youngest. Oh, why?
And I just asked.
Because you know you can't tell our age.
Listen. How old are you, may I ask?
28.
28. Amen. May you have all the health and good fortune, and may you have the kind of happiness that your dad had, because he loved what he did, and obviously you guys do, too. Thank you. Thank you for being a part of the show. Thank you very much, good brother. All right. Tap dancing. I used to do that kind of stuff